rockets. Almost everyone knows what they are. Their thrust allows us to launch satellites into orbit and provides us a means to travel into space. What we don't hear about very often are rocket igniters, which I'm told are just as important as the rocket itself. Because if the rocket doesn't ignite,
The igniter, I think, hang fired.
Then what's the point of the rocket in the first place?
I guess rockets aren't as easy to ignite as everybody thinks, huh?
The last thing that any space agency or the Rocketeer wants is a hang fire. So I headed down to the UIC Rocket Lab where I met the AIAA team, who is building a custom type of rocket igniter for competition rockets that seem to work pretty awesome. Apparently, to light a solid rocket motor, you need a lot of heat and redundancy. So I filmed a few different rocket igniters they're developing to give them some visual proof to how their igniters work and why they're so reliable. What I ended up with were some of the coolest, most beautiful shots I've ever seen. Here they are in the order of testing.
Those are two different kinds of propellants. The white one is non-aluminized, and then the gray one has aluminum powder in it.
The first ones up are called E-matches. They're commonly used for stage separation, to light fireworks, and as a last resort for motor ignition. You put power to them and they light up like a match. Initially, the E-match didn't light the propellant, because rocket propellant isn't that easy to ignite. But if we watch very closely, something unexpected happens. Now that was pretty and chaotic. Next up is the rocket igniter made by the AIAA at UIC, which is designed to prevent hang fires. I'm told it has a failure rate of almost zero, and once you see it burn, you'll understand why.
3, 2, 1.
All of these clips are edited because they're like 15 minutes long. If you want to see the full length clips, I'm going to be uploading those to our behind the scenes channel, which is Warp Perception X. So after you're done watching this video, go check those out. Without further ado, enjoy the show. So that's it. That's what I got for you in this video. I thought those igniters looked pretty awesome. And tell me what you think about this video. I've had a lot of requests to do these kind of commentary style short subjects. And I shoot a lot of footage for Netflix and networks and NBC and you name it. So I have a lot of footage that is just sitting there that looks really awesome that I like to share with everybody. But since it doesn't make up a full episode and it doesn't kind of fall in our behind the scenes, I kind of just leave it on the computer. So I've had a lot of viewers request that I do these like little short commentaries. So this was my first one. I usually don't do these kind of director's commentaries. But in this case, I made an exception because the footage just looked amazing. So your opinion definitely matters to me. Please tell me what you think in the comments below. And if you have any ideas, suggestions, don't hesitate to throw them out because that's what I'm all about. I love enabling the audience and making things happen. Thanks again for watching. Adios.